What's up guys and welcome to my new video. Today I'm gonna show you how to optimize and speed up your PC, Windows 10 Pro or your laptop. But first let's hit like and subscribe, share with your friends if you love the video. First what you need to do guys, just open this site, I'll leave you link in description of video. When you open this site you will see Razer Cortex. Razer Cortex is app for optimization and lag fix on your PC. And click here download now. Save installation. And open installation for Razer Cortex. Okay guys, when you launch the installation you will see Razer Cortex, Razer Axon and Razer Synapse. But we need just Razer Cortex. Check this and go install. Go here skip and continue. And wait for installation process. Okay guys, when you install app you get window like me. Just check this launch Razer Cortex and get started. When you click get started you will see here sign up or login window. The easiest way just connect with Google. It will be redirected in your new window. Select your Google account. And you have been logging it in your Google account. Go back to your app and you see Razer Cortex is running. Click here cancel. When you login it in your account and you see here launcher, game booster, system booster. Just leave your app in right corner. Every time you start at your Windows app will launch. Okay guys, go now to game booster. You see here 24 items will be optimized. You have all stuff here what clearly RAM, enable game power and such like this. Check here auto boost and click boost now. Your PC memory has been realized. Okay guys, when you do like this you will see here how much your memory is realized. Now go to system booster. You have much of things here like system junks, recycle bin, games junks, application junks. Select here schedule cleanup and click scan. Go here clean. When you get this message click done. Go now to speed up. Speed up section is for gaming section. When you go to play Fortnite, Roblox or something else you just click optimize first. Click this and open your game. And you see guys, 3 items has been optimized. Thanks to Razer Cortex, your CPU, memory and GPU will be realized. And that's it guys for this app. When you need a memory like RAM, go to Game Booster. When you need FPS in gaming or optimization, go to Speed Up. Thank you guys for watching this video. If this helps you guys, share with your friend, hit the subscribe button. Tell me in comments if this helps you. I see you in the next video guys and bye.